That's just fine. You were excited there. I knew he's okay. True Shot Brush comes out as well as Patrick forced away with the On the Hunt. Here comes Self-Made with the Predator. Eaten up by Mithy. Mithy dodges away from the explosive cast. Still has the Flash as well. Nuked out there. Flash away from Pyrian. Cold not able to get the knocker, but he's going to go in with the Void Rush. Rao indeed, as Cold will get the kill. Origin asks.
Origin's composition, when they do want to disengage like that, is the... He's dead.
Oh, he's done! Nuked goes in, gets out!
Gonna find their foot back into this game. But they have to be so careful.
Whoa, crown shot! Oh, he's dead!
Yeah.
That's what Nuked can do to a man if he oversteps. He gets him out. I mean, Mithy's caught him out a little bit here. He's gonna flash across, trying to catch out Patrick. Patrick pops the spell shield, and Werlup can't get close enough. Put into the cage. He jumps back onto the back line with the slicing dice, but Mithy eats him up. That's one down, and now SK taking the fight. Cold gonna jump across the wall. It's actually Alfabi the one to ball, and Nuked jumping in. Self-Made goes golden. It's up to Crownshot. He's opening it up. Cold jumps onto the back line. He gets Crownshot. Mithy's still alive. Patrick's still alive. OG somehow still alive as Nuked jumps forward once again. Empyrean has nowhere to go. Can't get away from Cold. And the dunk crew, it's a triple kill.
Maybe the trap has been sprung?
Yeah, I mean, Mithy's jumped on here by Pyrian. Self-Made there as well as Cold comes in from the side. Patrick there with the On the Hunt. Cold forced back, but gets a lot of damage down on Self-Made and gets the Void Assault off. It's a one-for-one trade as Yorick and Nuked up push down towards the bottom lane, though they're going to lose an inhibitor. Maybe even the base away from the fight. Werlup's low, but Yorick's just going to push the bait. Nuked's there as well. I mean, Arjun run away, but Arjun just taking the base at the same time. Alfari and Nuked are in here. SK ran away from their own base and maybe sacrificed the game. Origin continue their climb up the LEC table with a dominant win over SK.